guys, we're going swimming.
Why?
Because it's freaking hot out.
What did Casey say today? The flamey inferno of hell.
It's hotter than Satan's ball sack. Let's just put it like that.
Say hi, Michelle.
Stop.
Michelle just got really mad at me because I filmed her in her skanky bathing suit.
Your bathing suit.
It's not skanky, guys. It's really cute.
She's so skinny. I hate her. Sorry, we're jumping in the pool.
Education vacation,
and the party never has to stop. We've got things to do, we'll see you soon,
and we're really gonna miss you all.
Goodbye to you and you,
and you and you.
Bye-bye until next fall.
Bye-bye. Everybody ready, going crazy, yeah, we're out. Come on and let me hear you sing it now, right now.
We got Michelle and her skanky bathing suit in the water.
Okay, so we just got out of the pool, and we think that Kevin resembles a certain celebrity. Let's see who.
Do I look like Jake Schatzky with his green hair? Now, do I look like Jake Schatzky with his green hair?
Hey! Hi, guys!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
What?
Guess what? Guess what? Guess what? Guess what? Guess
what?
Guess what?
What?
Wait, I figured it out. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
Guys, look at my green hair!
Guys, what do you want to do now?
Ice cream. Can the ice cream man be on our show?
I don't know. I think
the
we're going to have to
decide our lease.
We're going to have to try.
Not very funny, so.
The way you say bagels is funny.
Say it again. No, they're not.
That's not what they are, Michelle. Say it how you usually say it.
I'm trying bagels.
That was
what?
A good one.
And I don't know if I like her as much as I used to now because part of her charm was that she said bagels.
Bagels! So. I love you, bagels! I love you, Kevin.
Michelle, you look hot right now.
Is that all?
Oh my god, Paige, guess what we should do? We should do that thing where you write words on your back and then lay in the sun.
Yeah, that'd be so funny.
We'll do that. Like, next this weekend or something.
No, I hate you because you don't want to be my twins.